Hello all. Today let us see how this COVID-19 spreads across our community. Basically, there are four types of people. Let us see one by one. The first type of people is type A people. So type A person is the person who returns from the foreign country to India. Okay. So once he returned to reach our Indian airport, so he will be undergoing this thermal scanning. So normally this COVID-19 shows symptoms between 14 to 28 days. It will not show the symptoms immediately. So most of the people escapes from this thermal scanning. So once the thermal scanning is completed, he takes the cab. So after taking the cab, he will be going to, for example, if he may be going to the supermarket, for example, to purchase something. So unknowingly, he will be infecting the type B people. So type B peoples are called cab drivers. For example, he is taking the cab, so cab drivers and people who he is meeting in the supermarket. So these category of peoples are called type B people. So after purchasing, he will go to his home. So in home, he will meet his friends, family and relatives. So whoever is meeting, so these people also gets infected. So these people are called type C people. Okay, so you understood type A, B and C, I think, right? So next one is type D people. So these type D people are normally they stay at home. So they will not go anywhere. So they obey the government orders. Normally they stay at home. So in case of emergency, they will come out of the home. For example, if they want to go to some hospital or some purchase or emergency, they will come out of the home. So when they come out to purchase something or during some emergency, he meets this type B people who is roaming outside, and he will get infected from the type B people, and he gets infection. So he becomes a type D. So these are all the four categories of the people. So it is very difficult to identify these type B people. So once this type A person is found to be infected, so we can quarantine type A person. Then we can ask him. So his families and friends and relatives who are is met, we can quarantine those peoples. But these type B peoples, we could not identify. So now government is struggling to identify these type B peoples. We want to identify these peoples because we do not know the cab drivers, and we do not know the person who is met in the supermarket. So it is very difficult to identify this type B people. So we want to identify these people. Okay, and also this type D people is also very difficult to identify. So we want to identify this type B and D. So this type B peoples will be keep on infecting the type D peoples. So B and D we need to identify. So that is a major task. I hope you understood what is type A and type B and type C and type D. So now government is struggling to identify this type B and type D peoples. So very difficult to quarantine those peoples. So type C peoples and A peoples can be quarantined. That is why this 21 days lockdown is given by the government. So if you stay at home, so this type D and type B peoples can be easily identified. So once they get infection, they can be quarantined easily. If you do not follow this 21 days lockdown, then you will keep on infecting. If unknowingly you will be infecting the type D peoples, and also you will get infected. So that is why the government is insisting to follow this 21 days shutdown. Okay, please follow. So what we need to do next? So obey the government orders, stay at home and self-quarantine yourself. We need to identify these type B and D peoples. Please support.